skins from the gathering storm.
Des Führers sprach der Oberkommandierende des Heeres am 15. März 1946 über die jüngsten Erfolge der deutschen Armee. Voller Zuversicht, dass der Endsieg in nur wenigen Jahren zu erreichen sei, sprach er dem großen Fortschritt der deutschen Waffentechnologie unter der Führung von General Wilhelm Strasse einen großen Anteil an.
I hope you don't mind the weight of the world on your shoulders, Agent Blaskowitz.
I've got pretty solid shoulders, Agent One.
Well, we're losing the bloody war.
Nobody told me.
HQ's put a tight lid on it. General Deathshead is manufacturing unstoppable killing machines in a secret compound. One of his lieutenants, Helga von Schabs, is keeping the folder mentioned in your mission briefing at her base of operations, Castle Wolfenstein. This folder contains the location of Deathshead's compound. It'll be our last chance, this, before the Nazis wipe out all that's good in the world.
America would never fold.
All right, here's the checkpoint. Remember your cover. Commander Franz, Nazi bastard from the SS in Frankfurt.
Die Papiere bitte.
Hier.
Fahren Sie zum Kontrollpunkt da vorne und zeigen Sie dort Ihre Papiere.
Vielen Dank. Wiedersehen.
You and me, Blaskowitz. We're a good team. We can do this. Okay, look. You're German? Frankly, it's atrocious. So no talking. And keep your gun holstered for as long as you can. The papers Kessler prepared for you are in the glove box. There. Okay, let's go. And remember, stay focused, stay quiet, and follow me, right?
Commandant Franz, Aus Frankfurt. Guten Morgen, guten Morgen. Fuck it.
Um Himmels Willen stramm stehen, Fritz. Herr Jäger kommt gleich.
Jawohl.
Der macht Hundefutter aus dir, wenn er dich so sieht. Was soll ich denn dann deiner Mutter erzählen?
Entschuldige, Onkel.
Nenn mich nicht so.
Entschuldigung.
Zeigen Sie Ihre Papiere.
Hier, bitte sehr.
Alles klar. Guten Morgen, Herr Jäger.
Was gibt's, Greta?
Die Papiere, bitte!
Augenblick, warten Sie! Aus Frankfurt. Sind Sie Frankfurter?
Ja, ein Hotdog.
So ein komischer Kreis. Die spinnen die Amis. Hot Dog.
Die werden sich wundern, wenn wir an der Macht sind. Weiter. Greta, bei Fuß.
Hot dog.
Reckon I had to say something.
That was Rudy Jaeger, Helga's second in command. I hear he feeds his dogs with prisoners from the castle's dungeon.
Guten Morgen.
Morgen.
Helga von Schaps. What a nasty piece of work.
Handpicked by Death's Head himself as a key member of the SS Paranormal Division. You know, I had the misfortune of encountering her on a mission to Tanzania. Did I ever tell you about that, Blazkowicz? I was sick with Blackwater fever at the time. Possibly the worst day of my life. Not even a heavy diet of whiskey could improve my condition, if you can imagine. Anyway, this castle, Helga owns it. It's her occult research center. Now we need to take down Death's Head or the war will be lost. And Helga is vital in doing this. There's a top secret document folder in Helga's office. It should give us the location of Death's Head's compound. Once we have that, well then, we can launch an assault on his base of operations. Shoot him dead. Turn this failure of a war around and be back just in time for tea. Right. Off you go. I'll disable the alarm. You head for Helga's research center. We'll stay in touch via radio, leaving the channel open.
This is your stop, Blazkowicz. We'll meet up later.
Inside the elevator.
Roger that. Guard spotted. Going in for the kill. There. You go now. Sleep tight. Stay on the lookout. There's a radio on your floor. Use it to contact Kessler. We need to figure out a new plan. Hurry up, BJ!
Pathfinder calling Landseer. Come in, Landseer. Over.
This is Landseer speaking. Over.
Landseer, we can't find Lucy's present. Over.
Pathfinder, I have new information regarding Lucy's present. Rendezvous with me as soon as you can. We will discuss further. Over.
Roger. Pathfinder.
Shit!
Bloody hell! Hold them off, Blaskowitz! I'll find us an escape route!
Working on it!
Still have a chance. Kessler knows something.
Well, it's worth bloody note if we don't get out of this place. Look, I found a way out. Come here. I'll help you up.
Careful. Careful.
We're meeting Kessler in the village tavern.
Roger that.
Here we are. Get up here. Quick as you can. BJ, keep moving!
You done messed up now.
Blaskowitz?
Something's in there.
Blaskowitz, you awake in there?
God damn it. Rats.
BJ?
Yep, I'm here, Wesley.
Good, good.
I'll get us out of here somehow.
You ever been to Snowdonia, Blazkowicz?
No, never been.
It's a majestic and beautifully desolate place. Rolling hills as far as the eye can see. My father used to take me hiking there sometimes, before the Great War. Back then, he'd pack a basket full of bread and cheddar, bottle of ale for him and a soft drink for me. Even found a fossil there once. Same day I broke my foot slipping on a wet stone. That was the best day of my life. I wish I'd had a chance to go back there. Evening, officer.
Hold him out! Jäger will be expected!
Thank you. gemeinsame Wache schaffen. Jeder weiß doch, dass sie sich für Geschichte interessiert. Das hat sie sogar in Wien studiert. Das ist mehr als das. Es ist immer.
Thank you. Gott, sie kennt das Geheimnis.
Tell me about the secret. What does Helga know?
Oh, mein Junge. Bist du von der Front zurück? Ich hätte nie gedacht, dass ich dich wieder sehe. Oh, mein kleiner süßer Junge. Oh.
Sorry, old man. You mistake me for someone else.
Ich dachte, eine Sekunde lang.
Sarah, diagnosed with dementia during college. Medication made her drowsy and strange. I remember those eyes of hers, like dirty windows on some derelict shack. Grandma told me it passed through the blood.
Thank you.
I've got a plan. Break into the keep, kill every goddamn Nazi in there, set you free. Then we get the hell out of this place and contact Kessler in the village tavern.
Verstärkung ist auf dem Weg. Vogel, oder?
Willst du jetzt die Geschichte hören oder nicht?
Die Sprache richtig zu können ist wichtig.
Warum hackst du ständig auf jedermanns Grammatik rum?
Weil ich an die Erhaltung der Reinheit unserer wunderschönen Sprache glaube. Damit wir nicht der Barbarei verfallen.
Na, dann erzähle ich die Geschichte eben nicht.
Ich sag ja nur, wenn wir...
Ach, halt die Klappe!
Ist da wer?
Johnson's farm back home. Smell of dead plants and wet wood.
Thank you.
shut. Reckon it opens from elsewhere.
Das habe ich noch nie gesehen. Irgendwann hat Jäger jeden Soldaten.
Alas, poor Yurik. Oops.
Amazonas Dschungel auf sich allein gestellt war.
Wein?
Wie kann man so etwas überleben?
Mit einem Willen ausstrahlen.
Thank you.
Hey. Come on, Wesley. Wake up. Gotta wake up. Come on. Wesley.
Blazkowicz.
Yeah.
Some dire straits we've gotten ourselves into, eh?
I don't know how you pulled through it, soldier. Come on. There you go.
I have a secret trick. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
You got it.
You should try it.
He's here.
You all right there? Huh? Ah, I was a bit worried we had lost you. Greta, Blythe. Greta was hungry. I didn't want the flesh to go to waste. I'm sure you understand.
You sick little Nazi fuck.
Aha! Little Nazi fuck. You are a funny man, clone of the class when you were a boy, I would guess. Well, the funny ends here. My father died of electrocution. Such accidents were not unusual at the coalfields of Hoor Valley. I remember my uncle telling me that he was standing in water when it happened. Water is a conduit for electricity. And what is in our bodies? That is right, water. When I press this button, electricity will flow through your body, carried by this water, and it will cramp up and you will feel the most intense pain you've ever felt in your life. If you do not want to feel this pain, which is completely understandable, you need to answer my question without hesitation. So, who is your contact in the village?
Claus.
Who is this Claus?
Santa Claus.
Your comedy act won't save you. Talking will. Why do you insist? Your boys are dying out there on the beaches and the fields. It's pathetic, like pulling the wings off an insect. Your war is lost.
When I break free, I will fry you in this chair till you die.
One last time, and then I will kill you. Who is your contact? Yes?
And when I'm done with you, I will kill your dog.
Let me.
Thank you.
Get a grip, PJ. Carry on with the plan.
Grab a cable car to the village. Rendezvous with Kessler in the tavern. No hill for a stepper, right, Billy boy? No hill for a stepper.
Thank you.
BJ.
Yeah. Hinweise auf walkthroughs. Daher ist es nachts auf den Straßen sehr gefährlich. Öffnen Sie niemandem die Tür und halten Sie sich von den Fenstern fern. Bitte melden Sie jegliche verdächtige Aktivität unverzüglich den Behörden.
Sie kommen! Sie werden uns alle jagen und in Stücke reißen. Dieser kriegstreiberischen, dreckigen Nazi-Schweine.
That's the tavern. That's where I gotta be. Dinner sits and sings in the moonshine.
Ich bringe Sie zu Herrn Kessler.
What's your name?
Annette. What is yours?
William J. Blazkowicz, U.S. military.
Do people call you that?
Father used to call me Billy Boy. Some people just call me BJ.
I like this better. You look like a BJ.
Thanks, I suppose. Ladies first.
Annette, wer ist das?
Das ist Herr BJ, Herr Kessler. Wusste das Passwort.
BJ.
William J. Blazkowicz, U.S. military. Abraham's bosom. This door. Don't open it until I say it's safe. Nazis are all dead. You can...
Americans!
Never mind.
Don't take my door! Don't take my door!
Are you okay, Blaskowicz?
I'm fine.
I'm sorry about your friend.
Thanks.
What was his name?
Wesley. What about the girl?
She's coming with us.
I mean, what's her story?
Rescue the Frierst du, meine Liebe?
Mir geht's gut.
Get in, Agent Blaskowicz. We should be on our way.
My things!
Here.
Oh, thank you.
So, where are we going, Kessler?
Wolfburg. That's where Helga will be, with the document folder.
What's in Wolfburg?
Death, Agent Blaskowicz. Death.
Welcher Tag ist heute?
17th of March. It's a Sunday.
The day of Purim.
Yeah.
I made this gift for my friend and father's workshop here in Wolfsburg. It's Jewish tradition to give food on this day, but I wanted her to have something special.
What is it?
A cat. Her favorite animal. I was going to give it to her, but then the Nazis came. So lange here.
This is a city of secrets. Beset through history by death and destruction. And now Helga is poking a stick into its rotten guts with the morbid curiosity of a child.
Was ist in der Tasche?
Flugblätter. My wife used to spread flyers like these in Berlin. Nazi pigs put a rope around her neck for it.
Wie schrecklich.
Keine Sorge, Annette. Herr Blaskowicz kümmert sich um dich, wenn ich weg bin.
Ich kann auf mich selbst aufpassen.
Agent Blaskowicz, you're looking for OSA Agent 2. I called ahead to say that you were coming. Agent 2 knows where Helga is.
Good.
So much death for a silly folder.
When we don't find it, there'll be a whole lot more.
Me and Annette will hide in here. I stole some radio devices from the Nazi pigs. We can use them to communicate. Take this. And then get out of the boat and help me push it under the jetty. Leg dich hin, meine Liebe.
Agent 2's house lies beyond the market square, northwest, behind the tavern.
Schon wieder! Verdammter Nazi-liebender Dreckskerl! Du sollst verrotten wie der Rest dieser gottverlassenen Stadt!
There's Schmitz. The baker shop. Kessler, I found Agent 2's house. Die Narzissen singing in moonshine.
Open the gate to the side of the building. There's a key underneath a large rock. Use the basement window.
Where's your shirt, you handsome sod?
Pippa,
You're Agent 2.
It's Nurse Inga now. Rest your feet for a moment. Have some tea and biscuits.
So this is where they transferred you?
Yeah, 6 months now.
Haven't seen you since the London HQ party.
Oh, that was a riot. Wesley spilled beer all over my Bristols. Clumsy twit.
I tried to save him, Pippa.
I know you did, love. I'm sorry. This is not the time for maudlin stories. Listen, I know what you're after, Blasco. The man in my bed over there is one of Helga's Nazi flunkies. Before he took a little nap, I loosened his tongue. The folder you're searching for is located in Helga's room at the Wolfberg Tavern. Now, apparently, she's quite the wine connoisseur. Pose as a waiter, and maybe you can get close to her. But for God's sake, put some bloody clothes on first. There's a shirt in the chest over there. Do leave your guns. The tavern staff don't carry firearms. I'll keep them safe for you. Fucking Nazis. And people just follow these bergs like brainless ghouls. Maybe they deserve nothing better. These hinges are rusted. Come help me with this, Blasco. The tunnel is a 9.4-meter swing to the well in the tavern's backyard. Return to me once you've obtained Helga's folder. And don't you fucking drown on me now, you adorable tosspot.
Hope them hinges don't rust till I get back.
Obersturmbannführer von Schaps ist hier.
Hören Sie gut zu, Schreiber. So,
sprechen wir jetzt von diesem Quatsch, Helga. Generalstrasse will Ergebnisse sehen.
Where's the goddamn folder?
Ist er mit Ihrem Fortschritt nicht zufrieden?
Ach, halten Sie doch die Schnauze, Sie Jammerlappen.
Wie bitte?
Nach allem, was ich für General...
Schicken Sie ihn weg, damit wir unser Gespräch fortsetzen können.
Ach, Schreiner, verdammt nochmal, jetzt lassen Sie mich doch erstmal meinen Wein genießen.
Generalstrasse will Ergebnisse sehen.
Ich bringe Sie zur Ausgrabung, dann werden Sie schon sehen. Warten Sie.
Fuck.
Bevor Sie gehen, müssen Sie meinen Wein probieren. Setzen Sie sich. Wie heißen Sie?
Franz.
Franz? Mein Cousin ist auch so. Fasziniert Sie das, Franz? Als Kind habe ich meine eigenen Karten gezeichnet und im Wald bei uns zu Hause nach Schätzen gegraben. Ja, so konnte ich allein sein. Und dann bekam ich auf einmal Polio. Ich war Monate ans Bett gefesselt, hatte schreckliche Träume. Und dann starb mein Bein ab. Habe ich deswegen geheult? Aber natürlich. Ist ja normal. Aber aufgeben ist was für Schwächlinge. Ich habe nie aufgegeben. Ich habe mein Schicksal in die Hand genommen. Haben Sie Ihr Schicksal in der Hand, Franz? Nur zu. Probieren Sie den Wein für mich. Und?
Köstlich.
Sie haben einen interessanten Akzent. Köstlich. Das ist der erbärmlichste Wein, den ich je getrunken habe. Der ist sauer, um Gottes Willen. Trinken Sie aus. Man riecht es sofort. Wie feuchter Keller. Muffig. Ein Hauch von Rosine. Und der Geschmack. Süß wie Portwein. Ein Rotwein sollte nicht nach Port schmecken. Sowas würde ich nicht mal meinem ärgsten Feind vorsetzen.
Helga! Warum verschwenden Sie Ihre Zeit mit diesem Banausen?
Because, my dear, incompetent Schreiner, he's not a waiter. He's a spy! Did you really think I would be impressed by your atrocious German? Now give me the folder, Franz! Oh. Behalten Sie ihn im Auge. Was ist los, Eberhard? Eberhard, unternehmen Sie nichts, bis ich bei Ihnen bin. Verstanden? Oh, erschießen Sie ihn!
Was ist passiert?
Sie haben den Boden mit Dynamit gesprengt. Das muss das Erdbeben ausgelöst haben.
Gott. Diese Stadt.
Raus! Schnell, bevor das ganze Gebäude einstürzt! Wir müssen zur Ausgrabungsstätte!
Kessler, can you hear me? Helga's gone. Took the folder with her. I'm coming back to the boathouse now. Do you copy?
Jesus Christ!
Kessler, come in. You read? Fucking gadgets. Listen, Helga's gone. Took the folder with her. She's digging up something beneath the church ruins. Must have been what caused this shitstorm. What's your location?
I don't know.
Hello. Look at that. It's a new Nazis. get to them. Okay, Kessler?
Annette is gone. She wanted to find her friend.
Stur wie ein Maultier, das Kind. Oh.
I will take these flyers and cast them out over Berlin, just like my wife did. Maybe it's like pissing in the ocean, but every drop spreads ripples across the water, no? If you choose to do nothing because you feel insignificant in the grand scheme of things, you might as well be an ant. And if I die, I know I will have deserved to meet her again.
I'll come with you.
No. Best if I go alone. You stop Helga. First, help me open a way through the blocked doorway.
In the boathouse.
You've taken my friend. I will be fine.
I was a kid. We had a monster in our base. basement. My father said if I'd done wrong, it'd creep out at night and come for me. I tried to do no wrong. I'm here, Kessler. What's your status?
Status is airborne. I took over at Sicily. Flying into Berlin to spread the flyers.
Crazy as a loon, Kessler.
I know I'm a little bit out of life. Fresh feeling. To be spread. To be spread. I am a word.
Too.
Colonel Helga mit Herrn Schreiner gesprochen hat?
Ich denke nicht. Er muss schon tot sein. Wahrscheinlich sind das diese untoten Dinger.
Warum müssen wir hier oben festsitzen, während diese Dinger im Dunkeln lauern?
Hast du etwa Angst, Hans?
Vielleicht. Hast du gesehen, was sie mit Fritz gemacht haben?
Ich konnte Fritz leiden. Aber er hat's nicht anders verdient. Hat sich mit den Falschen angelegt.
Sein Strudel war ausgezeichnet.
Mag sein, aber er war ein Sünder. Ein reiner Körper und Geist vertreibt den Teufel.
Ich hoffe, dass er nicht in der Hölle landet.
Ich denke schon. Genug jetzt, wir müssen wachsam sein.
This madness. And like a blind worm tumbling your way through the soil, deeper and deeper into the rotting bowels of the earth, into the dark places better left forgotten.
Thank you.
Mein Ober, Sie können Ihre Finger nicht vom Feuer lassen, ne? Aber diesmal verbrennen Sie... You're that fucking American, aren't you? Who killed my hunter, Rudy? I must say you stuck. What have we here? Ja, das hätte uns etwas Zeit erspart.
Ich verstehe diese Symbole nicht.
Oh, Fortuna, so strange and unpredictable. I could just... I feel like I'm a child again, digging for the treasures in the woods. This moment will put me in the history books amongst the greatest of adventurers.
You'll always be just another Nazi.
Sehen Sie, Schreiner?
Ja, aber es ändert nichts. Bisher konnten Sie weder mich noch General Strasse beeindrucken, Helga.
Meine Güte, Schreiner, Sie sind ein solcher Korinthenkacker. Hier, sehen Sie. Der Code auf König Ottos Karte entspricht genau den Symbolen hier auf diesem Podest. Das ist die Kombination, Sie Idiot! Na bitte.
Sind Sie sicher, dass das richtig ist, Helga?
Ja, nun machen Sie sich nicht gleich ins Hemd.
Ich bin beeindruckt.
Aber warum hat König Otto dein schönes Gesicht vor der Welt versteckt? Hm? Egal. Zeit zum Fressen. Anna Bicke!
don't understand. You never were in control.
Jesus Christ. Nazi bits fucking everywhere. Here he is.
Fergus.
Come on, give me a hand, you lazy bastard. How's the head, Blazkowicz?
How'd you find me?
We got a distress call from Pippa. We found her body.
They got Wesley too, Fergus.
Bloody hell.
Come on, miss. We have to get you out of here.
Yeah, listen, Blazko. We can't change what happened. You did a hell of a job finding that folder. Which means we've got the location of Death's Head's compound. Eh? We bloody got it. Can you believe it?
There's this dream. Something important. It's gone when I wake up. No time for dreams, I guess.
Ah, damn it! Forgot to take a piss before we left. Why didn't you remind me, Blazko?
I look like your babysitter, Fergus.
Fuck it. Almost there. You sure killed that big fucking monster proper, BJ. The biggest one is still out there. This may be our last chance to topple the Nazi Empire. Now it's time to get it done, eh? And the world is counting on us and all that. No pressure. Except for my goddamn bladder.
Monster never dies, no matter how many times you kill it. Just sheds its skin and changes form. I feel the weight of the world pushing me down. I try to carry it nonetheless. One last time. Then I can rest.